Hey now, what's up you guys? How's it going everybody? We're back. So in my last video we were doing the mission, the clinic, and we're gonna continue on in this one, but this is pretty much the way to go right here. Let's keep on keeping on. Guys like that. Especially very well-spoken ones like Dr. Zaire. Not that other old people are not cool, but kind of reminds me of the guy from the Boondocks. Or Pops from the Wayans Brothers. That's what passed a lot of old people's times. The Wayans Brothers? A bunch of you guys don't know what that is. Go back over here. And then there's two people in here. Is there?
Oh, push the button by the door to begin the process.
Himself in all crazy.
Great. Crane. Glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Dude, that tissue sample's gotta be horribly degraded by now. I've been running around.
Doc, mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
His samples are still viable. That's good.
Really?
With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc, and thanks. I'll be in touch.
That one half zombie that's dead over there.
I met Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Let us pray, man. Let us pray. I haven't had antis in him forever. About to be a zombie.
With those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand. Comfortable.
Sleep till morning time. Haran Striker's bat.
Won't find better stuff anywhere else.
A vicious saber.
Looks pretty comfortable. Looks pretty comfortable.
I
Hey, Troy, I give the samples to Dr. Camden.
Fuckers.
Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I hope that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arango, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away.
Keys to the kingdom?
Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Let's do it.
Those biters out there are dangerous? What you gotta watch out for is right in here, locked up with us. Yeah.
Whatever, bro. I don't have time for your bullshit, right? I guess we gotta go back to the other area now.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zera's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
plastic, man. You know what I can make out of a piece of plastic? A lot of stuff. Especially with some string. I'll wrap some stuff up in the plastic with the string. Some more string. Wrap up some cigarettes. Smoke them all at the same time. Guess I was supposed to go up and not inside that nasty water. Finally fucking made it out. All right, guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right
here. Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
All right, guys, so I hope everybody enjoyed. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Like my video if I really appreciate it. Till next time, everybody. Peace!